Vinicius header on here. Good one too for James Rodriguez. Where's James going? James back here for Tolisso, for Lewandowski. Simple tap in, simple goal. Lewandowski for club and country, 23 goals this season. And the deadly, lethal Pole has Bayern's breakthrough tonight. Well, the sort of chance that he thrives on. The initial win of the ball there by Tolisso, then James back on for the Frenchman. And Lewandowski peels away with a goal unguarded. He does the rest in trademark metronomic fashion. Made by Tolisso and finished by Robert Lewandowski. And those travelling Bavarians have a goal to cheer. Sissou coming on to Asmer Brun on loan from Bayern's title rivals, RB Leipzig in Germany. Teodorcic. Kunz. Annie. Then Donker. Good ball wide here to Trebel. Adrian Trebel. Held up by Tolisso. It's come back to Descat. And here's Annie! At last, their first goal of the group stage this season, Anderlecht. And their captain, Annie, has got it. Winless, pointless, but not goalless anymore. And Annie has them off the mark. Over 4.5 games into their Group B campaign. In by Descat, it's down by Teodorcic. Annie onside, first time finish, one goal each. Swept home by Sofyan Annie, and having missed so many first half chances, now they are on the board, and Annie the man to lead the way for them. 1-1. It's Hanke's ninth match. I'd say maybe sternest test as well so far. It's James into Joshua Kimmich. Kimmich, excellent cross! And Bayern go 2-1 in front. What a ball in, met by Tolisso, but Kimmich, who has been Bayern's top assister in their domestic games this season, delivers here a cross which was of the highest standard. Tolisso's first European goal for Bayern is a beauty, made by Kimmich. Sumptuous cross and steered home by Bayern's record by Corentin Tolisso. That is what 41.5 million euros buys you. Anderlecht 1, Bayern 2. Tolisso's finish and Bayern's lead for the second.